Yo, what's up guys, Zamzi here and welcome back to another Switch emulated gameplay on the GTX 50 and the i5-3417. Today, I'm gonna be testing Mario Golf Super Rush on the Ryujunx emulator. Sadly, Yuzu doesn't run this game very well. I will try to keep this gameplay really short, mainly because Nintendo doesn't really like this stuff. It wants you to go out and buy Switch consoles instead of playing them on your desktop. Moving on to the performance on this system. Surprisingly for a game that just came out, it was running really great. It's not a 16 FPS experience, but it's better than nothing. Plus, if you switch to the handheld mod instead of the dock mod, you will get some much better performance. I will showcase it in the last minute of this gameplay. But of course, the game won't look its best. Also guys, keep in mind, if you run this game for the first time, you will get a lot of stuttering and FPS drops. It's something normal as you are building your shaders. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please do subscribe for me to my channel. It will greatly help me continue what I do. Check out guys.
Ready? Nice shot!